that's important stuff. But there was a big crowd last night outside UCLA Medical Center where they took Michael Jackson and where his fans told news reporters what Michael meant to them.
This gentleman, Tim, you say you were on the unemployment line and you came down. Give us why. What's so important about Michael Jackson in terms of your life?
Michael Jackson inspired me to move from New York City to Los Angeles. He inspired Skinny White Boy from Queens.